Mark, an unfortunate end to the unbeaten run today. Talk us through it from your point of view.
I think we just almost like forgot to play. You know, we had the way the system lined up against theirs, we had a spare man in midfield. And I thought we were nervous from the start. Listen, of course, pitch wasn't a great pitch to play on, but that's never been an excuse. You know, we've got enough quality in there when we were in possession to get it down and play. And I thought we defended resolutely in the first half, albeit we let too many crosses into our box. But coming at half time and thinking, well, OK, encourage your guys to get on the ball and play a lot more. But, you know, my assessment looking back on the whole match was we seemed nervous in possession. You know, when you come to places like this, you've got to be brave. You've got to get on the ball and play and show your qualities, which I didn't think we did today. Having said that, I thought that, you know, obviously it was one of those games that you thought one goal was going to change everything. And it certainly did, but at the same time, it was absolute certain handball. What, 2 feet in front of the referee, right in front of him, he's looking at it. 3 or 4 of our lads stopped to appeal for it, which, OK, they shouldn't do that. Should get on and play to the whistle, but they did stop. We should be better defending the cross, which we weren't. But the bottom line is it was a certain handball.
And then, I mean, moments change games like that, don't they? And do you think that probably swung it towards them today?
Yeah, and then, you know, again, you're aware of... We'd had 3 or 4 half-decent chances to score, and you flick it around and change things going later on in the game, and we went a 4-4-2. Throw a little bit of caution to the wind, but again, we've got to be better retaining it when we get in forward areas. But all those things that make us a good side in terms of the way we look after the ball and we create chances, it wasn't there today. But, you know, we've been on a good run. It's how we bounce back now. I said to the guys in the dressing room afterwards, that's the measure of us now. We've got a big game again Wednesday. It's not in the Forest away, and it's how we bounce back from that.
And thankfully, there are 4 more games in January. I mean, 9 games in a calendar month, that's a heck of a run. But how do you think the next few days in training are going to shape up to try and bounce back?
Well, we can't feel sorry for ourselves. Like I said, week in, week out, you know, it's a brutal league, this, you know. And if you're not right, we prepared right and everything, but probably mentally going into the game when I'm asking the guys to be brave on the ball. You know, you come to a place like Millwall and it isn't just about being brave and putting your head into crosses and feet into challenges. It's being brave to, you know, when the atmosphere is tense and they're charging on everywhere, just to have a cool head and show your true worth. And we're probably a bit short on that today, but, you know, so I know the guys I got in there and I know we'll get a reaction and we'll bounce back.
And just a quick word on Nottingham Forest too. It's another tough away day in an atmosphere quite similar to this, quite raucous. So Do you think the players can take something from this, learn a bit about playing in atmospheres like this?
Yeah, I think it's like a kick up the backside for us to realise, you know, we've every game, I don't want to say like we approach it any different, we didn't, but we've got to, you know, even when the game's underway, you've got to make decisions, the correct decisions, and be brave on the ball and brave in possession.
And having played them so recently as well, it's a good chance to try and work on things that maybe didn't go right in the first game.
Yeah, I thought it's the first game against them. I thought we played here, we were a bit quiet in the first half, like we were today, but they were the same, and I thought we dominated the game in the second half, so hopefully more of the same on Wednesday. It'll be a difficult game, we know, but again, we've got to make sure we shrug today off and we get back to what we're good at.